Authorities are looking into a deadly fire in Susquehanna County. This one broke out in a mobile home right outside of Montrose early this morning. Authorities confirmed the coroner was called out to the home on Aini Road in Brooklyn Township, but they did not say who died. State Police Fire Marshal is looking into the cause of that deadly fire.